This is part two.
And I literally called them and said, hey, it was a typo error.
Guys, if I tell you what day this was, can you tell me what day your video was? I need to know because I'm going to know. That's all. So, my video is on Monday, August 14, 2017. So, let us know. Comment below. Just tell you what day it is. On like Family Fun Pack, Engineering Family, and all those other videos, they don't tell what the day was. It's just, oh, dang it. So I'm not telling you mine. Mine was actually not on May 20th. May. August 14, 2017 is actually on July 14, 2017. Just kidding, guys. I'm kidding.
But see, I didn't want him to get another $80 in June after I emailed him twice and called him and said, please don't take the money out. It's not there. So that's why the original 80 went through. And so I was using my debit card to just put the money back in the bank. And I was mailing in deposits. And then I went to the library and tried to save $5.
And people always do this. You have to
remember. Their decimal point or something is messed up on their computer. And it said $500. And when I called the bank, I said, please deposit
them.
I talked to a teller here. On Monday morning, I said, it's scheduled for Tuesday or Wednesday, do not deposit that check.
Okay, but it was coming, it was actually being mailed?
Yes. And I told him, I said, it's a bill pay, it was a mistake, and my bill pay put a stop me on it. I said, the check's not going to clear. And they're like, okay, we'll note your account. The next thing I know, I looked and I had $500
You can keep it at your desk or like that.
I don't know. I'll have to see what we can do. I know, but Abby, you're not acting right. Do you want one or not?
Carly.
You did. They're stuck together, so you have to take both.
What?
They come together.
It's not right. Come on, you get it.
Well, that's the way that I'm in. Abby, don't be gay like that.
I want a sucker.
They're not suckers, and they don't have suckers. I gave you one.
I want a sucker.
That is a sucker.
Daddy, look! I broke them apart.
You know what? They don't have suckers, and if you whine about it, you're going to be in trouble.
I'm gonna open the red one first. What do you guys think? Should I eat the red one first, the green, the yellow, or the other one? Let me know in the comments. Right now, comment below and tell me what you think I should eat first. I think I should eat the red one first. Red first. Before you know it, it's gonna be time. And I opened the red one to see what the sheep looks like. It looks like this red. Wait, crap. Oh my god, what's disgusting? Ew, yep.
This is not time. Not try the red one. It's disgusting. Which one do you think I should do next? The yellow? The green or the other green? I should try the yellow. Let me know in the comments. in the few weeks.
You
should know in the comments and to see if I get it, if you get it correct.
For some reason, the library's computer, and I did 25.00 on the computer, and I'm sending the wrong amounts through, so I don't use that computer.
Well, if you tried red, if you said red or yellow or orange or green, or I mean blue,
and it goes through right, but
you're wrong.
It happened twice at the library.
Amanda?
What's the shoe did that get row over there?
No. I just need a pin number for my
okay, thank you.
Okay. Because I'm gonna start here.
I use my ATM card only for deposits, so I don't use it to rack up more fees.
No, you don't have that.